Bye. ಚರಿಯಾದ ಮನವು ಮಂದಗದಾದ ಮನವು. Sarva Mangala Mangale. Hey, composition is in the Ragam Chandra Counts, the composition of Sushila Acharya.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. या देवी सर्वभूतेषु शक्ति रूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्यै 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 कामाक्षी देवी नमः.
A very good evening, viewers and all the members here, devotees. It's a very refreshing sight to see at least a decent handful number of people present in the temples after 6 months. In fact, last year Navratri we were all confined to our homes thanks to the intense fear of the pandemic, COVID-19. So we had the Navratri celebrations done from our respective homes, where we had the streaming on Facebook Live. And the entire 1 year period from March 2020 until a couple of months back, I think we have all now got used to these virtual programs, and we still continue, but gleefully and gladfully the government decided to open the temples yesterday. But unfortunately with host of restrictions, and still the fear is lurking in the minds of people. Though for us and those who believe in God, it's the biggest paradox or irony in life that we believe in God but we don't go to the temple. And we are scared of the God, we are scared of God, because if we feel that we go to temple we will contract COVID. And those who have contracted COVID are the ones who have not gone to the temple. So it's a clear message. Temples have opened, please start coming to the temples, participate in all the festivals. After all, if you have faith in God, don't have commercial transactions with God, that whenever there is an exam, or when you are in difficulty, or when there is an ill health in the family, then you think of God. At that time you don't think of Corona or COVID, because I have experienced in this very own Shankaralayam, in the last 1.5 years, by the grace of God, we have been coming every day from the day one. And we have been receiving calls since last 6-7 months from various people who were scared to step out of their house, requesting us to perform Prithvinjaya Homam, this japam, that japam, for somebody who is sick or down with COVID. Now if you start coming to temple, obviously you have implicit faith in God. God will protect you. We'll come back to that later. Now this is the second day of Navratri festival. We start off yesterday with aptly Master Vignesh. All the auspicious events we started with Lord Ganapati, and yesterday Master Vignesh started off the Navratri celebrations, and today the Sangeet Seva, again what a name, Kirtana Krishnamurti, and super Kirtanas, devotional Kirtanas by Kirtana Krishnamurti with a wonderful group, and of course her mother who is a very professional reputed singer, Srimati Mangala Krishnamurti, and Kanaka also is there. I was quite happy to see great artists on the stage today for a program. We thought only it will be a solo of Kirtana, but nonetheless, before we honor Kirtana and the artist, I would like you to introduce the artist, please.
On the harmonium, we have Sri Girish Balaji.
I would request Rami to just.
A very upcoming artist. I hope, and with the blessings of Lord Ayyappa, he will definitely be one of the most prominent harmonists in Mumbai and all over India. On the mridangam, Sri Shabarish Anna, a very regular artist in Mumbai and all over India. Thank you so much. And on percussion support, we have Aman. They are all a big youngsters group, and you all have to encourage them. And they are performing so many performances online, and hope to see them offline as well.
I would now request Prema to first put a shout to Srimati Mangalam, being the senior professional singer. She is a singer of repute.
She is a student singer of Madhuri Mangalam Ramachandran, Srimati Neela Rangopal, and Sri T.N. Seshagopalan.
Mrs. Mangalam, I'm showing you where. Hey, Prema,
Srimati Kanaka.
No, after Kanaka, but first Kanaka, after first Kirtana. Big round of applause. Kirtanaku, Varadu, Kirtanaku. Kanaka, she is also a singer of repute. Last year, I think she performed a solo program for us.
With her. She's a student of Muthulakshmi Mami.
And tomorrow we have Swati Shankar and Bharati Ramakrishnan. They are second and third place winners of the Superstar Singer Contest. Now, incidentally, if you recall, last year we had the Superstar Singer Contest on Facebook Live when we were all confined to our homes, and many, many participants took part in this competition, and we had about eight roll of honors, out of which this year we have number 1, 2, 3 participating. Tomorrow number 2 and 3 placed in the Superstar Singer Contest. There's Swati Shankar and Bharati Ramakrishnan. Again, the timing will be flexible. We may start around 5:36 depending upon what time we set, but 6 o'clock certainly we will start. On Sunday we have a different program. We have Nritya Arpanam by the students of Guru Srimati Parvini Radhakrishnan of Saundaryam, Natya Kala Foundation, Mumbai. Rest of the programs will follow. Incidentally, on 23rd October, we have Udiyallur Kalyanaraman performing here from evening 4:30 to 6:30. That is a Saturday. And we shall give you the updates of the program tomorrow. Thank you very much. And I would request all of you, please stay till the Deeparadhan and Hariharasanam before you go.
Swami Shamayi.
Chakravarti.